everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to join Amazon Prime. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Before beginning, first, let me tell you what Amazon Prime is. Amazon Prime is a paid subscription service from Amazon which is available in various countries, and it gives its users access to additional services. Otherwise, you won't be able to find it anywhere until you have subscribed for Amazon Prime. Access to additional services. If you're not a paid member for Amazon Prime, then you won't be able to use these additional services for Amazon. So, in order to first join Amazon Prime, you must have an Amazon account. So go open up a web browser, go to the URL box at the top and type in www.amazon.com and press enter on your keyboard. Make sure that you are logged into your Amazon account, or if you don't have an account, you can click on this new customer start here link. Follow the on-screen prompts, enter your name, your mobile number or your email address, create a strong password for yourself, re-enter the password and click on the continue button. Follow the instructions and you'll be able to create a new account on Amazon. Once you have an Amazon account, you can simply click on the sign in button whenever you're trying to log into your account, which is located at the upper right hand corner. Type in your email or your phone number in the first text box and click continue. On the next page, type in your password for your Amazon that you recently created while signing up and make sure to log into your account first. Once you have an Amazon account for yourself, go to the top left hand corner and mouse over to this Prime drop down in order to join Amazon Prime. So that you can enjoy its multiple benefits, click on this Get Started button. Now select a plan for yourself. Select a monthly or a yearly plan from the left hand side of the screen. For example, let me select this first one over here at the top. You'll need to select a payment method. The amount you're supposed to pay will be located at the top left hand corner. In order to move forward, select a payment method and enter your name on the card, enter the card number, its expiry date. Choose its expiry date and click on add your card and follow the instructions in order to join Amazon Prime. Once you do that, you'll be able to subscribe for Amazon Prime and enjoy its additional services. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.